myself actually happens to be some of the most smartest, intelligent fight fans. And I think it starts at this level or even earlier level. So make sure you support your local gym, support what it is that they're doing.
I love you, Brandon!
Thank you very much. There's Everlast over there mixing up the beats sometime. But, you know, guys, without you, you know, my hat's off to you guys. Thank you very much for coming. Very appreciated.
I'm here at the 32-man showdown with the man himself, the winner. This is Andrew Elliott, and he's out of adrenaline. Andrew, thanks for taking the time.
No problem.
I just wanted to ask you, you know, that's a great event. You plowed through them. What is your background? And just tell me a little bit about your training leading up to this.
I come from a wrestling background. Through high school, I wrestled at Lakehead University. And actually, one of my old alumni teammates won the gi portion of the tournament today. Since about high school, I've been training a bit of MMA as well at Supreme MMA in Sarnia with John Frazier.
Oh, nice.
Trained up in Thunder Bay. I was at University of Leading Edge MMA up there.
Oh,
some good guys, Nathan Gunn, Matt Veal, Dave Return, all those guys up there. Moved back down south to London. Now I'm at Adrenaline. I got some good coaching with Rowan Cunningham, James Hart, who I had the rest of today. He's actually one of my jiu-jitsu coaches. So
nice.
A little satisfying beating him. But
good match, yeah.
Yeah, not the most exciting, but he's a tough little guy.
And is that the toughest event you've been in? Said you did MMA, so.
Yeah, I've had a few fights in MMA. It's all different. It's hard to compare them, right? It's just wrestling. You got some really tough tournaments there. But I mean, I got great competitors here today. Final here, tough. I mean, I got to fight every takedown. Even if I get a takedown, I'm trying to defend my arm afterwards, or he's threatening with choke. So it's super satisfying. I get a big takedown, and all of a sudden I feel my arm getting wrenched. So I was like, oh no, you know, I'm gonna scramble away from that. So
well, it was a great showing. Great showing for you.
Yeah, it's great.
Thanks a lot again.
Yeah. All right. Thank you very much.